Hi, I'm Adrian Guthrie. I'm one of the program directors for Media Arts. Media Arts is a relatively new program in the university, and it brings together disciplines such as drama and film and television and the digital media in an exciting new multidisciplinary program. There are actually eight majors, which I'll get to in a moment. The thing I suppose that characterises Media Arts is that it's an industry preparation. So it's a three-year degree that aims to give you the knowledge, the skills, and the critical know-how to have a successful career in a whole range of new and emerging professional opportunities throughout the media, in film and television, for example, but in the handheld and in other ways broadcast and distributed digital media. We know that we listen to the internet and watch and receive our information in a lot of ways, new ways now. And it's really the making of those new forms of content that even arrive in things like the iPod, the mobile media that we carry around, and increasingly in forms, not just DVDs and broadcast, but a range of media that we live amongst in the rooms, in our houses, and in our workplaces. So, the jobs that stand ahead are production jobs and content development for things as different as animation and conventional music and the music recording industries and musical performance, drama, content for the internet, and film and television. The type of learning that we're offering is very practice-based, so it's hands-on, it's with some absolutely state-of-the-art equipment and setups. It's with an amount of opportunity to think on your feet and utilise available resources. So students are working often with projects and by the end of the degree working in context of industry-based projects, perhaps with industry professionals, perhaps in placements in industry. So part of the skills that are being developed are actually professional practice skills and an ability to work and be familiar with the context of professional life and making work in the various industry contexts. There are eight majors. The majors are animation, digital design, interactive multimedia, web development, film and television, drama, and music media. There's also in second year an opportunity to do performing arts, which is a cross-disciplinary major. In doing a major at the university, you do eight courses in a particular strand, in a particular discipline. So the degree, the MBMA, the Media Arts degree, has a major, eight courses, and also a sub-major, which is a smaller study of a discipline, can be related, it can be contrasting, it's really your choice. And that's six courses in a sub-major. And there are also four foundation courses at the beginning of your studies and a number of electives, which you're able to choose areas that are going to complement your major study. Looking at the majors that I listed before, the first is animation. And this is a study in which you will make work, make animated work, both in 2D and 3D forms. Dominantly, at the end of that major, you'll be working with Maya and producing 3D animation. And you'll have an opportunity to see not just how that serves the animation industry, but how it's also integral to forms like game structure. Digital design is the next major, and here there's an integration, as in all the majors, of theory and practice. and there'll be a number of opportunities to develop skills in image editing and print and publishing related outcomes, as well as some outcomes for the web. And those skills are extremely transferable and in demand. Interactive multimedia is the next major. And here there is an increasing emphasis on the development of games and practical skills in the creation and application of a number of different softwares engaged in the interactivity which we now associate increasingly with the internet and with those transportable forms that we were talking about before, things that are perhaps handheld, things that you contexts where there are games, and also other sorts of interactive elements increasingly expected of digital software. Web development is the next major. It's, of course, really a state-of-the-art look at the type of content and the way in which the web is a new set of rules and languages which we're always working to keep abreast of. Again, this is an area that has broad transferability into industries and in a field as its own right. Film and television is an area that's been taught at the university for some decades and is a key part of the media arts degree. And there is a major in film and television that is very hands-on. It gives you skills not just in directing and script writing, but in editing and sound and the production of film and television work. We're very pleased that the universities spent nearly $1 million on revamping the TV studio on the McGill campus, and this is a very exciting renewal of opportunities in film and television. The next major is drama, and again, the university has taught drama over many decades, and it's a crucial part of media arts because it's the place from which the creativity and ability to create content is focused on and is an important adjunct to elements or disciplines like animation and filmmaking. So this is a course in performance making, in storytelling, in the skills that are involved in placing creative work in a variety of community contexts. It's probably true that the skills in drama are unlikely to get everybody a job in the theatre, but it's also a truism that the skills learnt in drama are extremely transferable and equip people in a variety of professional contexts very well and are sought after in industry. Final major of these seven is music media. And again, music's been taught in the university and the colleges that preceded it for many decades. The emphasis here is on a breadth of understanding and a breadth of skills development that ranges from very elite musicianship, but also allows for beginner entry level courses as well. And courses that look at world music, that look at progressive rock and roll, that look at jazz, give an idea of the breadth of music courses, the type of range of music courses that are on offer. There's also an emphasis on performance and on musical theatre. So again, this is a form of content development and allied with skills in recording and knowledge of the way in which Music is a vital part of filmmaking and TV production, as well as indeed game making and the other electronic media. This is an important element of the interdisciplinary nature of media arts. Graduates in media arts are employed in a number of the key animation studios, for example, Rising Sun and a number of other Australian and international animation studios, film production, TV companies, TV stations. There's a healthy level of recording from the music graduates and drama graduates working in a number of fields, educationally and in the industry. It's hard to keep track of graduates in multimedia, but we know that they're producing a lot of exciting content in the internet. So this is the prospect that we're looking towards. To find out more about the degree, please look at the university website where there are contacts, and we look forward to opportunities to meet with you.